All right, so now we are going to download the SAM start file, which has your first and last name in it. So you're going to go ahead and click this link. And since I am using Chrome, once again, it's going to appear down here in the lower left-hand corner. Click on the little arrow and click open. And this should open your start file that you'll use for this assignment. So if you scroll down, you should see that at the bottom of the screen, it has your name embedded inside of this assignment. And that just shows that they created this file especially for you. So in this case, it says Lori Belletti. And we want to save this. So we're going to click File. And we're going to click Save As. And since I'm using VDI, once again, I am going to go to my S drive, my student drive, the Comp 101 folder, Word, and Chapter 1. And here it shows that you need to replace the 1 with a 2. So I'm just going to backspace that or delete that number and click 2. And in the instructions, it says that you should name your file with the .dox. You should not type that in. Word will put that in for you. So go ahead and click save. And now at the top, you can see that your file name should have the number 2 at the end.